Rambutan is a fruit native to Southeast Asia. It grows in a tree that can reach up to 27 meters in height and thrives best in tropical climates such as in Malaysia and Indonesia. Rambutan got its name from the Malay word for hair because the golf ball-sized fruit has a hairy red and green shell. Its unmistakable appearance is often compared to that of a sea urchin. The fruit is related to the lychee and longan fruits and has a similar appearance when peeled. Its translucent white flesh has a sweet yet creamy taste and contains a seed in its middle. Rambutan is very nutritious and may offer health benefits ranging from weight loss and better digestion to increased resistance to infections. Welcome to the Black Phoenix. If you haven't figured it out already, today we'll be talking about the health benefits of rambutans. But first things first, if you haven't yet subscribed to our channel, please do consider doing it. And hey, don't forget to click the bell icon. The rambutan fruit is rich in many vitamins, minerals, and beneficial plant compounds. Its flesh provides around 1.3 to 2 grams of total fiber per 3.5 ounces, similar to what you would find in the same quantity of apples, oranges, or pears. It is also rich in vitamin C, a nutrient that helps your body absorb dietary iron more easily. The vitamin also acts as an antioxidant, protecting your body's cells against damage. Eating 5 to 6 rambutan fruits will meet 50% of your daily vitamin C needs. It also contains a good amount of copper, which plays a role in the proper growth and maintenance of various cells, including those of your bones, brain, and heart. It offers smaller amounts of manganese, phosphorus, potassium, magnesium, iron, and zinc as well. Eating 3.5 ounces will meet 20% of your daily copper needs and 2 to 6% of the daily recommended amount of other nutrients. The rambutan peel and seed are thought to be rich sources of nutrients, antioxidants, and other beneficial compounds. Though some people eat them, neither are currently considered edible. In fact, they appear to contain certain compounds that may be toxic to humans. Roasting the seeds may reduce these effects, and individuals from some cultures seem to consume them this way. However, information on the proper roasting procedure is currently unavailable. Until more is known, it may be safest to avoid eating the seeds altogether. Oftentimes, people with diabetes believe that fruit is too sweet to be included in their diet. However, fruits like rambutan offer various health benefits and relatively low sugar counts, especially when compared to other sweets or processed foods. Keep in mind, however, that people with diabetes should steer away from fruit that is packed in syrup or with added sweeteners. A 7-year study looking at 500,000 Chinese adults discovered that higher consumption of fruit is associated with a lower risk of diabetes and vascular complications. Embracing a whole foods mentality that includes fruit could benefit those who are predisposed to diabetes. Rambutan contains several antioxidants, including anthocyanins, phenolic compounds, and methanolic compounds. Although no long-term human studies have confirmed the anti-cancer effects of rambutan, antioxidants in fruits and vegetables have long been associated with cancer prevention. Choosing unprocessed rambutan provides the greatest concentration of antioxidants. To some extent, bone loss is inevitable with age. However, healthy eating and physical activity make it possible to reduce the rate and severity of this issue. Higher intakes of fruits like rambutan are associated with greater bone mineral density due to the effects of potassium. By reducing urinary calcium excretion, rambutan may help prevent bone turnover and osteoporosis. In the same way that eating patterns that are higher in fruits support bone retention, they may also prevent kidney stones. The most common forms of kidney stones contain calcium, and thus, greater potassium consumption through fruits like rambutan increases the resorption of calcium in the kidneys. This hypothesis has been backed up by several studies citing higher potassium intakes with lower rates of kidney stone development. Like many fruits, rambutan has a favorable nutritional profile for heart health. Rambutan provides potassium, which lowers blood pressure along with cholesterol-reducing fiber. The folate and other B vitamins in rambutan damper inflammation levels, thereby reducing the risk of stroke by up to 25%. Finally, rambutan's vitamin C content helps scavenge free radicals that damage arteries over time. As part of a heart-healthy, plant-based eating plan, rambutan helps keep your plate interesting. The quantity of vitamin C in the rambutan is also very important for sperm development, and a lack of it in males can result in restricted reproductive abilities. The ingestion of the fruit reportedly enhances both the quality and quantity of sperm. Studies suggest the rambutan has been used since ancient times for its antibacterial properties. Certain studies also speak of the antiseptic properties of the fruit, which protect the body against numerous infections. The fruit accelerates wound healing and also prevents pus formation. The seeds of the rambutan fruit are known to enhance your skin's health and appearance. Mash the seeds into a paste and apply it to your skin for a clearer and even complexion. Using the seed paste regularly can soften and smoothen your skin and improve its texture. Rambutan also hydrates your skin. The manganese in the fruit, along with the vitamin C, aids collagen production and also acts as an antioxidant that damages the free radicals. All of this keeps your skin healthy and young for a long time. And there you have it, fruit fans. We hope that you found this video informative and learned a thing or two of value. If you enjoy videos like these, then subscribe to our channel and do hit that bell icon right there. This way, you will get notified whenever we upload our next video. Your valuable suggestions are very important to us, so do post them in the comment section. And I'll see you in the next video.